have to give an option. Hey. Nice to see you. Welcome to the show. Hey, where are you from?
I'm from Martinez, California.
And what do you do?
I'm a termite inspector.
What?
I'm a termite inspector.
Termite inspector?
I am.
In that case, my house is full of termites.
Oh, wow. I'll be there.
George, what do we got for her?
Tracy, how about a brand new car? It's the Hyundai Elantra GLS. This compact four-door is equipped with a 1.8-liter engine, daytime running lights, and mud guards. It's the Hyundai Elantra, a prize worth $17,855.
So we're playing a game called Spelling Bee. Spelling Bee. All you have to do is spell car. Easy, easy, easy. C-A-R. Now look at the breakdown right there. We have 11 C's, 11 A's, only 6 R's, and 2 cars that just spell it out for you.
All righty.
Now, right now, just because we like you, Tracy, I'm going to give you 2 numbers for free. Pick 2 numbers, because letters behind the numbers.
Number 9.
Number 9. There's one, number 9. And?
And number 30.
Number 30. And number 30.
Okay.
Tracy, come on over here. Look what we have over. See you there? We got the spray mop, that barbecue baster, and the iron. You're going to tell me something about the price of those things. And if you're right, we'll let you pick more cards. Mm-hmm. So you have up to 5 cards to pick. Wouldn't that be nice?
Oh, it'd be so nice.
Hey, George, why don't you give us a hint and tell us what these things are all about?
That's a genius idea, Drew. Well, first up, the Libman Freedom Spray Mop gives you freedom from expensive disposable cleaning pads, batteries, and allows you to choose your own cleaning solution. Now with an extra wide mop head. Next, spray your favorite marinade on foods with this stainless steel bottle. And finally, this easy-to-use 1600-watt iron provides professional quality results in a snap.
I need the price of that spray mop within $10, high or low. Don't have to worry about going over anything, high or low, within
$10. $25.
$25. Is she right? $22. Pick a number.
12.
12. 12. Now to the barbecue baster, within $10, high or low?
$15.
$15. Is she right? Yeah, got it. Look at that.
That's good. Yeah.
That's really good. Pick a number.
26.
26. Finally, a common iron. Common iron.
$20.
$20. She has to be within $10, high or low. Is she right? Oh, no, $65. You're all, like, cocky and bragging on yourself. And look what happened, man. Feet of clay. Boom, down. But look what we have here. We have 4 cards for you, and you have a chance to win this card, but you only have 4 cards. You don't have 5. So here's what I'm going to do, Tracy. It's a Hyundai, but I'm going to offer you $4,000 right now to skip it. Take the $4,000 and sit down. Gonna go for the car. Hey, Lily, you want to flip that first one and see what she's got?
Sure.
The very first one? Yeah, go ahead. Here it is. 1, 2, 3. It is a $3,000. I'll offer you $3,000 if you quit.
No way. No way.
Next one.
No way. No
Next
way.
One. It is. I know you have 1 letter to go, but I'll still give you $2,000.
No way, Drew. No way. I want that car.
Let's see a C for the car. Come on, Sue. Hey, that $4,000 looking pretty good, huh? No. Too bad it's gone. Can't get it back. I'll give you $1,000, though, to get the whole thing.
Not a chance, Drew. I want to see that C.
Let's see a C. $1,000. I tried. We'll be right back with more prices right after this. Don't go away.